Hi and welcome back. I hope this audio is better than the first video. It seems that I can't use my keyboard to rotate the elements and so on, so we're trying to use the mouse this time. So let's see how we're doing. We got a plus once. So let us skip ahead. Speed 2. See, 7 minutes, 8, so it's okay. Slightly a minus there, in these three. $200K, so let us replay. Where to go next? Got a bigger town down here and a smaller here. Let's take a look on what's Thorn Abbey on trees. About Brosley. Also small town. And a market dip in. Seems like a small town too. I guess the best choice is this Thorn Abbey on trees. Oh, we got Triton. Maybe we should do that one. Seems like a slightly bigger town. Or is it just me? Don't know. So we could try to connect these two towns. How much would that cost?
Oh,
1.6 million. Cannot afford that just now. What should we do? Those iron. Produce iron all Produce quite a lot. What about this one? Oh. So maybe we should make something into this town here. Yeah, I think so. And road depot. A new line. See this and this. Line 11. Buy some vehicles. Let's take 4. Set all to line 11. And off they go. And then we can do some dip again. Repay. So. Ah, one more. So a loan has gone from $3 million dollars to 1.9. So it's quite okay, I think. And our lines in is all green. Nice. Oh, it's only the new line that is in minus at the moment. So it's okay. So we can build one more. Make a new line. So yeah. Line 12. Of those, set to line 12, and off the go. They are already using our line, so that is super. You can repay some more. Yeah. So actually it's going quite alright at this moment. Now we just need some cars, faster trains and so on. And of course do a lot more buildings of train routes. So let us see how our new lines is performing. Oh, line 8. Oh. Ah, let us take the other look. See line 12, line 11. Is in plus, is in minus. They'll come in plus. How much would it cost to some trains up to Let us take this line. Nope. Let's take. This one. Maybe this one. About these 120 kilometers per hour. It's a nice thing to do at the start, right now. So when we get the fastest trains, we will drive faster. So. Let us just see how much it would cost to do. 1.6 million. Make some millions for me. Well, let's go to borrow some money. Let's get this over. No. Well, yes. Let's do that. Done. Then we need a... Let's take out a 3-track. And by the way, I'm using M to rotate and N to do the other way around. Why can't I connect these two? Where we are. Oh. So let us take some roads. Oh my god, that was expensive. I think we just are going to do this. And going to take a train depot. Yeah. And new line. Line 13. Go to line 13. Off you go. Toot toot. Then we are going to take some bus stops around the city here. And this one. Right about, where did it go? Ah, let's just do it here. And a road depot. There. And some bus stops. About there. Just around the city here. And get some road vehicles. Let's take 4 of those again. And we must do a new line. And also line 14. There. And off they go. Bring me some money. And let us repay some more. $2 million. Where did my train go? Down here. Zero passengers. And we can repay some more.
Oh yeah!
Hey, new vehicle! And what is the difference? Let's see here. Horsewagon. 5 passengers, top kilometers. Weight height, 60. 6 passengers, 5 kilometers. And life plan, 30 years. Double run costs. Don't know about that. But it's a bit faster. Costs a lot more. Let's see, the line with the most waiting. 14, 3 minutes, it will reduce itself. Well, let's wait a bit. Eight passengers, whee! One passenger, whee! So as you can see, the tips must be that you should start borrowing a lot of money. The max is 10 million, I think. And then just do some lines with trains and bus stations and so on. And then it will return itself. So you can repay some of your debts. Should we take a look on our lines again here? The new lines, yeah, of course, but the rest is looking quite good. They are bringing in a lot of money, these horse wagons. And the trains here also. Now we only have a loan on 1.2 million. 1 mil to go. So. Twenty two passengers. Nice. Line 12 is bringing in income now. So now it's only this train here.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, new locomotive. Let's try to take a look on that. By trains, let us see. The old one, 40 kilometers power and run cost 120k per year. In new, double the speed. Oh, not much. Hmm. Maybe we should try that. See what it does with our minutes line here. Should we reduce it by half, I think? Now we're just going to deliver this cargo here. Then we can call it in. Now, let's take one of these instead. And two. That's my line two. Line two. Sorry. It's line four. This one. Oh, sorry. Only 5 kilometers. Well, let's try to see anyway. 252. Oh my god, how to do that? Ah, that's how. And let us buy one more. Buy, that's... Four. Yep. Set it all to... Line 4. Off it goes. Waiting for a free path. Now only 4K to go. Quite nice. Let's do the same with the other line here. Down. Down. Line 3. Off it goes. This one.
Still.
Now, this runs 5 kilometers more power, and it should be a bit quicker. But let us see, they have one carriage more. And now we are going for no depth. Done. No more loans. So now it's just about profit. See our lines already made profit. 8 minutes. So we're cut off for a minute. So that is nice. So what was it? It was see 11 years I've been taking down the loan, and now we are just running profits. The achievements. First electric train arrived. First passengers waiting. First passengers transported. Board. Millionaire. Found 1 million without debt. Transport master. What's that? I made a fortune of 10 million. Oh my God. This year. Have a train filled with at least 100 passengers. Oh ho, 100. Serve all industries. Hey, transport millionaire unlocked. Where did it go? Yeah. 1 million, woohoo. Now we have to make 10 million. Oh, that is a love of playing before we reach that. What do we have up here? Let's see. Got a town here. And bridge. Why not? $4 million. No way. Ah, oh, it's making a bridge all the way. That's why. Let us keep that standing at the moment. See, can we reduce the cost? Stone bridge, steel bridge. What was it? 4.8. $18 million. No way. Wooden bridge. Stone bridge. No, reducing cost. If we are taking just the same 4 million. Oh, network. To a stable network. What? Make sure it's connected to the stable street network. Ah, okay. Sorry. My bad. But hey, we are just going to get 4 million before we can do that. So just get me some money. I'm thinking about borrowing this money, so I can do the rest here. Oh, just trying to speed some up to full speed. See if we can get it a bit faster. The 1.7 million I got. One point eight. It's taking quite some time to reach 4 million to do this project. E 2 million. Well, it can be done. So let's just do that. I'm not performing well, line 8. And our new train on line 4. What are they doing? An 8. What's that? We are going to transport goods here. Doing a scheduled upgrade in 6 months, so maybe they will do a bit better in the future. Well, we could try something else, I think. Let's see. Could do a station. Let's see. Whose requirement? Yeah, we could. Yeah, let us try. Yeah. I know. Yeah. You will do that. Trains and this one and some, was it what? What I guess? Didn't I buy a train? And a new line 15. To here. And off it goes. Toot toot. Toot toot. Oh yeah, new vehicle. Try to take a look at that. Let us see, capacity 6, capacity 8. Running cost nearly the same, it seems. two passengers more. And let us take these goods down to the city. At all to line 16, was it? Yep. So let us go down to vehicle 2. That must be down here. To line 1. So line 4, that's that. That must be line 2. We need some go-to action, so we can see where it is. Or maybe it is here, but I don't know where. Line 2. Off with you. Ah. Funny little one. Oh, also there. So let's check on our new line here. Where was it? Ach. Line 5. Where is that? Got five, nearly 6 million. Road real code 12, line 6. Line 6, it's a... And where's that? Where is my line 6? Is it this one? Nope. Oh my god! Maybe this one? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think it's this one actually. Yep. That is a bit of a problem. Well, we got 4 million, 6 million actually. So let us do this one. Lines 20. Jude, Jude. And let us make a route here. Eat. And off they go. Well, this is a long video, 1 hour and 12 minutes. So I will round it up and thank you for watching, and if you want to see any more, please leave me a comment below, and of course if you like my videos, then please subscribe, and I will see you all next time. Bye.